round two of Modern Elimination, and I won the die roll. I'm gonna go first. And this is a decent hand. I'm a little bit color screwed, but I can live with that. Especially since I have double arm spike. Oh dear. Well, the Birds of Paradise is definitely not a good thing. Especially since he can wrap into a kitchen things next turn. It should be pretty bad to me. Yeah, that's pretty bad too. So much mana. And there's nothing I can do about it, which is the worst part. He can pretty much cast anything he wants. Alive. Yeah, he's very alive. But I can irritate him though, which is a good thing. Restoration engine. Yeah, I'm sure waited that turn. That's bad. Depends. If he has a kitchen things, he still dies. I might win it this turn. Or die. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If he casts multiple kitchen things, I'll die. Yeah, I get that. Okay, that was reasonably scary. I can't deal with his walls at all. I can't even deal with his flyers. I can't deal with anything. Well, I can definitely say Goblin Guard's freaking horrible. Anger's excellent. Flames is excellent. Rim Lava's excellent. Health one is brilliant too. I basically cut all the creatures. Goblin's guy did cut some creatures. I'll play some Marauders, because they're very defensive. Since it's going to be a long game, I'll cut one shard. Down. Six, seven, eight, yeah, he's dead. End of turn, Skullcrack.